Hi everyone, welcome to Don't Take a Gaming Channel. Let's start King's Bounty the Dark Side from the continuation of the last time. Here we go. So, last time I captured another peasant and Baron granted a ponton. Okay. Today, Archer and Mertin I will capture. Okay. Necromancer. Okay. Preset of the blacksmith. Teleportation on the wheel. Do you want to just fall back? There is a royal frontier fortress. The likes of you don't belong here, even now. You need to talk to Mark, it's about his pride. Actually, that's against the rule. Well, alright. As long as it's about his pride, wait here, I get him. Mertin appears after quiet. What happened? Anne is really worried about your wedding being constantly postponed. She's been weeping for days on end. But I'm a soldier. If I leave the outpost, who will guard the frontier from the undead? Do you mean that the outpost is more important to you than Anne? Can you say that? There is nothing that could be more important to me than my beloved one and only Anne. I'm willing to do anything for her. Then go to her quickly, or she might hurt herself. Mertin discusses things with his soldiers and appoints his deputy to serve in his absence. Alright, I'm going to say and thank you then for warning me to hurry up. Okay, but the captain attacking to take the archer. The royal archer is known for being faithful and bad. The darkness needs a faithful person to perform the dark ritual, creating the weapon benzines. Capture Mertin and talk him to the ship. Okay. Level 12. Okay. Very strong. What else do you want, Demons? I'm in a hurry to the army. Quickly, tell me, are you faithful to her? I will kill anyone for Anne. Whether he be of the light or of the dark, there is no one in the whole world who can compare with my beloved. I'm ready to give everything, even my life. All of this much she told. Well, what can I say, Neoline? Mertin's aura showed that he's one of the few species man who remained faithful to one person throughout their lives. His loyalty to his little Annie is incredibly high. I don't think we'll be able to find someone more faithful in this world. We've got to take Mertin to the shelter and then we'll see. Excellent. Speak quickly, Demoness. What do you want? Anne is waiting for me, so I must go to her wizardry. Defend yourself, Archer.
Thank you.
Too bad.
Thank you.
Very difficult for me. You've managed to defeat me, Demness, but my loyal archers will avenge me. You will find death in Montefiore, Demness. You can't frighten me with that. Then what are you waiting for? Kill me and let's call it a day. I'm not going to kill you, Mertin. The strongest love that can ever be found in this life is waiting for you ahead. What love? What are you talking about, Demoness? I love my aunt and I don't need any other love. Soon you will understand everything you have said. Let's go. Go to the top. Go to the top. About 5 experience for companion skill. Okay. Capture Mertin the Royal Archer. Complete it. Compound Box. This bow was part of a dispute between an elven gunsmith and a dwarf mechanic over who could make a better weapon. History does not explain why a dwarf agreed to make a bow, but the facts cannot lie. The elf's bow was elegant and shot fire, then from struck the center of the target. The dwarf bow looked more like an awkward mechanism and was slightly inferior to the elven bow in accuracy, but it's very easy to throw arrows farther and deeper into the target. The dispute ended in a stalemate. Okay. Okay. I need to tell you to make it clear. It's against the rules to let creatures duck into the fort, their fortress. Or are you asking for a fight? Okay. Ah.
Thank you.
I have good news, the garrison in the past is no more. Magnificent. I'd like to express my gratitude on behalf of all the dark creatures in Montevideo. This is a fantastic help for us. It's nice to hear that. And now, if you excuse me, I will return to my necromantology research. The experiment is moving into the final phase. See you later, Carol. I have to leave, okay? Shelter. Very glad to welcome you once again, Neoline. Take my prisoner spirit. Excellent. The dark reacher of the weapon vengeance is getting ever closer. Whom did you cast this time? I want to have a closer look at the new victim and the happy peddler. The spirit looks at the prison with interest. And from Montebell, are you happy because you loved a royal archer? Do you know that those archers killed innocent vampires and demons by the hundreds? Bagheera, take your prisoner. Remember, you must consign her to constant torture. That will give me strength to perform the dark ritual to create the weapon venture. I'm taking this girl. I was charged with torturing the happy one. I can't say that I found pleasure in this, but I promise to do to the fruit that which I have been entrusted with. Do you hear me, Anne? The elves and human knights of the light destroyed the old people almost completely, including women, children, and elders. My native village in Tristram was slaughtered by the elves, almost to the last of all. The time has come for you, Anne, to pay for the atrocity of your friend. I'll put you on a chain and beat you with a stick to make you cry all day long. The louder you cry, the better I will make war. And then the spirit will use your tears to make a weapon to help us defeat the light forever. What do you plan to do with me, you dirty sticky oak? Let me go. Now, I hate you all. What? I'll put you on a chain and beat you with a stick. I'll make you cry for eternity. The spirit of darkness will use your tears to make a weapon that will defeat the light forever. Bagheera tightens the collar around the Anne's neck and ties a long rope to it. Once the coarse collar tightens around Anne's thin neck, she shudders and stops resisting. I still hate you all. You can do whatever you wish to. But I will always love my dear Mertin, and I will curse you forever. Mertin will never ever think about that. He has a new girlfriend, one he loves more than life itself. Take my business with also again. Excellent, the dark ritual of the vengeance is getting ever closer. Whom did I catch this time? I want to have a closer look at new victim, Mertin the Royal Archer. The spirit looks at the prisoner in an inquisitive way. Greetings, Mertin from Monteverde. They say you are faithful to your fiance. Can you imagine how surprised she will be when she sees you with your new girlfriend? Neoline, show us your legendary art of seduction. The royal archer's betrayal will be woven into the dark ritual of the weapon of vengeance. You must know, Neoline, that the more Mertin loves you, the higher your defense and intellect will be. I'm giving you this archer, Neoline. He's yours now. Don't worry, he won't ever think of his stupid fiance any longer. The succubus spell is unstoppable. He will cheat on his fiance immediately and forever. I will remain forever faithful to my beloved Anne. No woman in the world could make me cheat on my bride. Damnness, you are disgusting. I despise you and your dirty charms. Give me a sword, and I will show you how true warriors fight and die. You'd have as many swords as you want, Mertin. Just look me in the eye. Give him a special smile. You are so beautiful, Neoline. Never in my life have I seen a woman whose beauty would equal yours. I will give my life for just one kiss from you, I swear. please allow me to remain by your side, Neoline. I'll do anything you wish. Good. Now tell me the password so that the guard will let me into the royal castle once again. Password? Password system is changed weekly, and the password itself depends on who's entering the castle. Humans have their own password, as do dwarves and elves. The human's password is John Lennon. The dwarves' password is Paul Cart. The elves' password is Bingoster. Paul McCart, Bingoster, John Lennon. Right, the password. Okay. Quiz. Okay. I back soon. Greeting, Neoline. I'm here now and I'm ready to occupy myself with our joint venture, especially if you tell me what I must do and what the end goal is. We just need to get young dragon to fall in love with princess. Then we'll get Netana's strongest warrior. We'll call them Flying Dragon Fighter with Princess, or FDFP1 for short. I agree, that's not a bad idea, Neoline, but the name is quite stupid. Let's just call them Dragon Riders. Thank you, Onkorogon. Congratulations on the establishment of our joint business. Please explain to me, Neoline, what jointness means. I help you with dragons, and you obtain the strongest warriors of modern times. I understand that. What do I personally get from your joining? You get gold on Corvo. I will pay you coin for every dragon rider. I see. I give you a dragon rider. You give me a million gold coin, right? I agree. Why a million? That's very expensive, but about 10,000. Half a million and not a coin less. That's very expensive dragon. I suppose I can go up to 15,000. 100,000. That's my last offer. Alright, let it be 100,000. I think you managed to fool me again, but I bear no grudge. If a dragon says that he agrees, it means that he agrees. You will become quite rich, so don't you think about it. I want to remind you that we need princesses for our business. Dragons can only fall in love with them. Want female demons? They can't get anyone to fall in love with them. Magic does not affect dragons, so succubus spell will be of no use. Please bring princess, alright? Okay. Well then, the time has come, so let's end it here. If you don't mind, press like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. I hope you enjoy my video. Please look forward to the next video. See you later. Good luck to you. Goodbye.